speaker go boom, boom.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Dynamite and Cyborg. She is known around the world as simply Cyborg. She has long been one of the most feared and successful female mixed martial artists in the world. Born in Curitiba, Brazil, she earned her black belt in Muay Thai under the professor, Rafael Cordeiro, the original leader of the Shooter Box Academy, where Anderson Silva, Vanderlei Silva, and Shogun trained years ago. She is truly one of the best of all time. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has amazing cardio and stamina. It is one of her best assets. She keeps a very fast pace, and you can literally see opponents start to wilt in the second and third round when they're being forced to try to keep up with her.
Dynamite set to fight Cyborg. For this women's bantamweight showdown, the American is 22, the Brazilian is 30. Dynamite will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 140 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Chris Cyborg! And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a wrestler, making her professional debut here tonight. She stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Dynamite! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
And our referee is Eve Levine.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice jab.
Cyborg with the inside leg kick. And another strike line. Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Dynamite with a big leg kick.
Back up. Throwing it to the body there.
Oh!
Good combination. Body kick. Look at that. Oh, good combination.
That's a big hook. What a great job blocking that huge knee. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai club clinch.
She secures double underhooks here.
And they break free.
Front kick to the face.
Good kicks by Cyborg.
Tries for a low single.
First takedown of the fight.
Let's go. Push, push, push. Here we go. Three. Let's go. All right, you're doing great, girl.
Oh, passes to the half guard. Now falls back into guard. 2 minutes. Nice work from the body.
She's now in half guard again.
Cyborg gets it back to the guard.
transitions to half guard. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Half guard.
Full guard here.
Posturing up.
Now she's in full guard.
1 minute on the clock.
Back up again.
Trying to shoot. Left hand.
Lance. The right and the left behind it.
Good job blocking the punch. And again, she stuffs the takedown. Joe, it's clear that her opponent wants this fight on the ground. She wants to stand and trade. She's down. First round is in the books.
And here's a nice sprawl to defend the takedown. And here's a perfect sprawl to defend the takedown. And here's excellent timing with this sprawl to defend the takedown.
The lovely Brittany.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go, round two.
Dynamite with a solid knee to the body.
Nice inside leg kick, yeah.
Kick but miss.
Nasty leg kick.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. Very nice knee.
Excellent takedown defense.
Dynamite with a solid kick. Knee to the leg here.
Beautiful timing with this trip, and she gets her on the ground.
Gets her back.
Just over three now.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Looking for the rear naked. She escaped the choke. The house lights up the more the board up. And we see the board and sword and falling on. Our swords are standing still. Let's go. She establishes full mount.
Posture's up.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Into the full guard. The swelling of her eye is really starting to get worse.
Nice sweep.
She moves to full guard.
Now into the posture up.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
And they're back up.
Nice front kick to the body.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful takedown.
Just under a minute on the clock here in the round.
Into full guard.
Posture's up.
She's got that arm track.
Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top.
Oh, in reverse.
Tries to pass, but cannot.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. perfectly placed strike here lands on target.
Ariani getting us set for round number three. Minutes remain in this fight.
Dynamite with a good kick.
Nice leg kicks. Solid kick.
Nice inside leg kick by Cyborg.
Quick jab. Back nice. And forth.
And she completes a single leg takedown.
Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Oh, great transition. Right to half guard. Left in the fight. What a huge right hand.
She's in north-south.
Nice transitions. Dynamite's in side control again here.
She's in the mounted crucifix now.
That connected.
North-south again.
She moves into north-south. Nice body shot from the bottom by Cyborg.
Working from the mounted crucifix, her left eye is really starting to swell.
Dynamite goes back to north-south.
Moves to north-south.
And it back up.
Good body kick. Full sprawl.
1 minute remains in this fight. Down, 45 seconds remain in the round. Half guard right now. Just 30 seconds remain in the round.
Back to side control. She's working for the mounted crucifix.
Nice movement on the ground. This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight. As the judges get set to render their decision, it is very difficult to determine who will actually win this fight.
Incredibly close fight. I don't know who won it, to be quite honest with you. It's, in my eyes, it's an even contest. Round three, top position secured. Ground and pound blows begin to drop.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28.
High ball.
Judge two scores it, 29-28. Dynamite. And Judge 3 scores it 37 for the winner by split decision, Dynamite!
Dynamite, victorious by split decision.